the perfect time to wear a formal dress and generate memories to cherish. Since homecoming is such an important event in your life, your dress deserves careful consideration. This video blog will introduce you to the trends in color palette and mood for homecoming this season. With each trend, I'll show you a few examples that will be available in time for your special night. Black short dresses and powerful curves gives this year's homecoming a sophisticated cocktail party feel. Check out these new styles from Evenings by Allure. Can you walk that talk? Put some snap into it, it's your chance now. Girl, you better dance now. It's your time to show it all. The spotlight is on you, you better. Vibrant golden yellow hues set the scene and have us taking a step back to admire their buttery, rich tones. The 153995 by Giovanni and the 110748 by Tony Bowles are perfect examples of both a short and long option. Gold and copper are a big hit and dominate in shiny sequins, foiled fabrics, and beading. The 9083 by Six and Stones and the 2334 by Sherry Hill have both been popular with our fashionistas. Show me how to move it, can you walk that talk? Put some snap into it, it's your chance now. Girl, you better dance now, it's your time to show. Floral prints get a gorgeous autumnal update with rose patterns still lingering on from this spring. Sherry Hill has designed a short, high fashion version, the 2216. If you like the look of the 2216, but prefer a longer look, Sherry Hill's 2257 is exactly that. It's about to be a fight. Regardless of trend, pick a color that suits your skin tone. Colors play a big role in mood, so choosing the right color for you will set the tone for the evening. I hope these dresses will put you in the mood for homecoming 2010. You can check out any of these dresses and more on our website at www.itsinherjeans.com. See you next week.